Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What the noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed. Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking. Hugo, where are you going? Hugo! An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
They're so pretty.
What are they again?
Gladioli.
Ah, yes, of course.
Don't you like them?
That's not a good sign.
Hugo, they're flowers.
Mm-hmm.
That's strange. What is that?
Ugh, it really smells.
It's coming from over there. Amicia, Lucas, come quick, look!
We have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo. We don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Shouldn't be here.
Oh, the smell. It's unbearable.
I feel sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct. The horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it.
Ah! Ah! Oh, the horse. Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it! Soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Like us. Get through. We need fire.
Amicia, there's some wood down there, but there's rats everywhere.
Could you help me with this?
All right.
We can't hold it back for long.
Hugo. You're going to have to go through.
But I can't. There are rats everywhere.
We have to clear a way through. It's all right now. Go.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
Remember the windmill? The arm of the trebuchet looks vulnerable.
You're right. I should be able to hit it with the Ignifa. Help me with this, will you?
Very well.
Can you take care of it?
All right. I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
People.
Ow, my arms. Well done,
paralyzed.
You two. Quickly, he mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming.
What's that? What did I just say? Oh no, you should never have come here. You ain't getting out of here alive.
Over there.
Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming.
Hey! Hey!
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
Into the tower. I can see light.
Well, well. Looks like them looting bastards.
This should make things a little easier. Climb up.
Yes, of course. Which way should we go?
They are everywhere.
Oh no! Soldiers! We need to push.
Let me help!
Mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to bug us.
To be sure, kids.
Come on, help me. All right. Help me push.
Yes, of course.
But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Yeah!
below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone. Stay here.
All right.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
With it now?
Well, I'll have to think about that.
The coast is clear.
Yes.
Without it, Amicia. There's a soldier. He's blocking the way. I don't see any other way. Damn. We don't have a choice. We'll have to take him by surprise. Here, take this.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Somnum. You see, mix them together.
Like this?
To crush it on his face.
Are you serious? Lucas! Well, I hope you know what you're doing.
For a while.
Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different. Will that move? I'll try. Drop it! Look out! You can do this?
I can't, Amicia.
Can you take care of it? I need you to do this. All right. Lucas, is this of any use to us?
It's a tool for calculating distance.
For what? War?
They must use it to adjust firing angles.
It's rubbish.
No, it's not. I'll show you later.
Can you do it?
Yes.
You can do this? Can you take care of it?
Right away.
Go on, Hugo. That's it. You did it. Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. Well, that looks a lot better.